वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। इंटेलिजेंट ऑटोमेशन समटाइम्स कॉल्ड कॉग्निटिव ऑटोमेशन इज द यूज ऑफ ऑटोमेशन टेक्निक्स आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस बिजनेस प्रोसेस मैनेजमेंट एंड रोबोटिक प्रोसेस ऑटोमेशन टू स्ट्रीमलाइन एंड स्केल डिसीजन मेकिंग अक्रॉस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। इंटेलिजेंट ऑटोमेशन सिंप्लीफाइज दोज प्रोसेसेस freeze of resources and improves operational efficiencies. It has a variety of application. For example, an automotive manufacturer may use intelligent automation to speed up production of or reduce the risk of human error, or a pharmaceutical or life science company use those intelligent automation to reduce the cost and gain resources efficiencies where repetitive processes exist. An insurance provider can use those intelligent automation to calculate payment, make prediction and calculate rates. The most critical component of intelligent automation is artificial intelligence or AI by using machine learning and complex algorithm to analyze those structured and unstructured data. Businesses can develop a knowledge base and formulate those prediction based on that data. This is the decision engine of IA. The second component of intelligent automation is business process management, also known as business workflow automation. The business process management automation workflows to provide greater agility and consistency to business processes. Business process management is used across most industries to streamline processes and improve interactions and engagement. The third component of IA, robotic process automation, where used software robots or bots to complete back office tasks such as extracting data or filling out forms. These bots complement artificial intelligence as well as PA can leverage AI insight to handle more complex tasks and use cases. The benefit of intelligent automation platform provide some use of large amount of data, precision of calculations, analysis, and resulting business implementation. It reduce the cost by augmenting the workforce and improving those productivity, automating systems and processes, and using data and analysis to ensure accuracy can accelerate production. Also provides the ability to scale quickly without increasing risk, compromising quality, or putting a strain on the existing workforce. Business leaders are reaping the benefit of this capability through higher production yields and the accuracy through consistency, processes and approaches which enhance the quality. The strength behind intelligent automation is the use of artificial intelligence to drive decision making and bring consistent approach to repetitive tasks, improve customer experience, provide a higher quality, more reliable product to market faster, or getting answer to queries faster or immediately provide a richer, more positive experiences to the customer and thereby a competitive advantage for the company. Address compliances and regulation with confidence. Many industries are required to adhere to specific regulatory policies. Intelligent automation can leverage its harsh automation features to prove a more consistent approach to compliances. The intelligent automation streamlined processes that were otherwise comprised of manual tasks or based on legacy system, which can be resource incentive, costly and prone to human error. Automotive industry is impacted greatly by the improvement manufacturer can make by using intelligent automation with AI and IA. Manufacturers are able to more effectively predict and adjust production to respond to changes in supply and demand. They can streamline workflow to increase efficiency and reduce the risk of error in production, support procurement and other areas. With the use of robots, they are able to reduce the need for a manual labor or improve defect discovery, providing a higher quality product to customer at a lower cost to the business. For example, Volkswagen engine production plant in Germany use collaborative robot that work with the production team to handle a physically demanding steps in engine assembly process. It helps prevent injury, speed processes, ensure accuracy, ease the physical burden to employee. Healthcare industry using IA with natural language processing to provide a consistent approach to data collections, analysis, diagnosis, and treatment. The use of chatbot in remote healthcare appointment requires a less human intervention and often shorter time of diagnosis. The value of intelligent automation is the world today. Feeling today across industry is unmistakable with the automation of repetitive tasks. Through this can reduce their cost as well as establish more consistency within their workflow. The COVID-19 pandemic has only expedited digital transformation effort, fueling more investment within infrastructure to support those automation. As the remote work also surges, roles will continue to evolve. Individual focused on low level work will be reallocated to implement and scale this solution as well as other higher level tasks. Middle manager will need to shift their focuses on the more human element to their job to sustain motivations within the workforce. Automation will expose skill gaps within the workforce, and employee will need to adapt to their continuously changing work environment. The combination of AI-powered automation techniques, technologies, and services allow businesses and IT teams to easily discover how processes run, how to decide what to automate, based on insight from structured and unstructured data. Prioritize those according to the survey by the Share Services and Outsourcing Network, around 90% of global shared service organizations at some stage of their journey towards implementing intelligent automation. This technology will take care of the mundane repetitive tasks and freed up human potential for higher values, jobs, and superior customer interaction has been gaining the attention of such centers and enterprises in India and across the globe. The next big opportunity for automation enterprises and explore where intelligent automation of shared resources is headed. Automation everywhere and too large, driven by some of the centers in India. The first way it moves away from implementing intelligent automation in the back office, along with executing the front end and mid office, as well as interacting with the large processes automation journey.